Dear Lord, right now, and bound it up, dear Lord. And dear Lord, allow your Holy Spirit, dear Lord, to move freely, dear Lord. through this place, dear Lord, like a mighty rushing wind, dear Lord. We ask you, dear Lord, tonight, dear Lord, as we have read, dear Lord, that this word was inspired by that Holy Spirit, dear Lord. That this evening, dear Lord, that that same Holy Spirit that wrote these words would, dear Lord, just give us an insight, dear Lord, and a knowledge of who you are and your love and your mercy and grace that you have for each and every one of us. Dear Lord, we ask you now, dear Lord, to go before us, to lead us, guide us, direct us, and when it's all said and done, dear Lord, we just want to give you all praise and glory, for you are worthy. In Christ's name. Amen.